This was a really straightforward metal record. This album was produced by Michael Pesca, who's also produced for Priest 2 albums, Blackbird and AB3. He returned as producer, was released by Roadrunner Records, Royal Accelerator 96, Royal Self Release. Even I Addicted to the Pain. The minute I heard Addicted to the Pain, I was just like, whoa.